force, match reduced to 20 coldest per innings. Moment for him in his first Sunday League game, bowling to Brian Lara, and he looks very composed given the circumstances.
Well, there's no shortage of pace from Paul Bird. The adrenaline is flowing through all four cylinders.
Here we can see a bit of extra bounce there. Brian Lara getting inside the ball and looking to steer it down the leg side, going through chest height. You see Brian Lara in mid-air on off both feet.
Pull it away, it's gone a long way. Ladders into the members' stands, and it's gone for the maximum six. And this is going to be quite an education for young Paul Bird. Don't drop short to Brian Lara.
Tremendous shot there from Brian Lara. The ball just outside off stump. Given the ball before, you think he might be leaving it alone, but he's gone for it. Hit it over mid on. Tremendous power.
Could be two. And Lara's coming back for the second. That's good cricket.
As we can see, Brian Lara already 11 not out of just 14 balls.
Paul's bowled him. Chucked it on. And that's a great wicket for Paul Bird. His first Sunday League outing, his first Sunday League match for Somerset, and he's taken the prize scalp of Brian Lara. Disappointment for the home fans and for the Warwickshire supporters who've come here to watch, but what a great moment for Paul Bird, bowling the great man for 11.
Well, that's a great wicket for Somerset, just what they needed at this stage of the innings. The main thing they need to do is to keep the runs down by getting wickets. Here we see Lara trying to force the ball away on the offside, getting a thick inside edge back onto the leg stump. And as you can see here, it will be dragged on, ball missing the stumps, bottom edge, taking the leg stump clean out the ground. And very clean dismissal. And as we can see, Brian Lara getting up onto his toes, dragging the ball on. Paul Bird there, he'll be delighted with that. I'm sure he'll be freaking out on that for quite a time to come, and be a very happy man tonight.
Dominic Osler is the incoming batsman. And this is not going to be the easiest task for Warwickshire. There were moments during the Somerset innings when